Imagine inside your body that there are connective tissues and fascia, strains that come from injuries or accidents, surgeries. And imagine that you could literally take a tiny adhesion in an energy form or a physical form, and you can expand that energy field. But if it's in the physical realm, and you have this ball that is stuck, and all the little parts are like threads all together, but then you manipulate it and they open like that. And then the more they open, the more they release, the more they release, the more they release. And the energy literally expands just like that. It can be a tiny little minuscule adhesion. But if it's been there a long, long time and you release it, the energy can be that big coming out of you. Just imagine.